before the Clean Air Act was in place, we literally had cities that you could be in and you could look up and not see the sun.
You saw the cars smelling terrible, and so the pollution was a visceral experience.
We know that long-term, low-level exposure to polluted air is unhealthy.
1969 was the year of the landing on the moon. You had sort of a collective attitude.
Surely we can move confidently now to achieve a better, more peaceful life for our fellow humans.
Action to clean things up may have begun in Washington on this Earth Day.
There are few pieces of legislation that affect everything you do all day, like breathe.
Whenever there were efforts to change, roll back, stop advances, environmental protection, it has been the health issue that has rallied people.
If it's about you, your family, your kids, you will demand that the federal government step up.
It's a human right to breathe clean air, and that right is being violated right now.
We have implored DuPont to at least reach what EPA says is a safe level. They have refused to do it.
Neighbors near the Clairton Cope Works showing just how frustrated they are.
Who is tracking our health and what system is in place?
There's a problem in Clairton, but there's a problem all around this area because this pollution travels.
It takes government at the federal and the state level. It takes business and industry throughout the country, and it takes citizens pushing in the right direction.